Has the seal of the state of Indiana, and it says, Indiana General Assembly, be it hereby known and proclaimed, whereas Bernice Madge Lowry Piles was born on May 8, 1929, at Mount Croghan, Chesterfield County, North Carolina. She was the third of seven children, and whereas Bernice Piles was the child of Paul J. and Edna Bowens Lowry, and whereas Bernice Piles married James W. Piles in 1955. And whereas Bernice Piles has two daughters, Pamela Piles Walker Clifford and Patrice Piles Barnes. She also has an adopted granddaughter, Arian Evans. And whereas Bernice Piles graduated from Kate Benning School of Nursing in Winston-Salem, North Carolina in 1951. She worked as a nurse until 1995. She lived and worked in North Carolina, Florida, Pennsylvania, and Indiana. And whereas Bernice Piles was a charter member of the International Links of South Bend area. She was also very active in the Black Nurses Association, Indianapolis, Indiana. Whereas Bernice Piles is an ordained deacon at First Presbyterian Church, Elkhart, Indiana, and whereas Bernice Piles loves being a caregiver and domestic and foreign travel. Therefore, be it resolved that we celebrate Bernice Madge Lowry Piles as she celebrates her 90th birthday year. She has served God, her family, and church well. She has also had a positive impact on the communities that she has lived and through her occupation as a nurse. I hereby proclaim Bernice Madge Lowry Piles an honorary state representative for Indiana House District 96. And this has the seal.